Punjab police force arrested an Indian national in Pathankot, believing him to be a spy from across the border. Security agencies have not yet established a direct link between the spy and last month's terror attack. This arrest comes in lieu of the attack on the Pathankot airbase in which several military personnel were martyred. Correspondent Vishambar Bittu from Pathankot.